guys, what's up? It's Masu here from Nasdaq. Today I'm going to show you as to how to render full screen videos in Sony Vegas Pro. Stay tuned and check out the solution. In this tutorial, I'm going to use two methods to render full screen videos in Sony Vegas Pro. The first method is the maintain aspect ratio method. It's the simplest and the quickest method, and it works for most of my videos and it should work for you as well. But in case if the first method doesn't work, you can always go to the second method, which is the pan crop method. Now coming to the Sony Vegas, let's open Sony Vegas here. We have two videos over here, and the first video, the first method works, and the second video, the second method works. Now coming to the first method, all you need to do is just right click on it, go to properties, disable maintain aspect ratio and press OK. There you go. Boom. All those black spaces have gone and it's all full screen. It's gonna work in full screen now. Now coming to the second method of the video, which is the pan crop method. All you need to do is just do the same stuff as you had done in the first method and just do some additional stuff along with it. So what you do is go to properties, disable maintain aspect ratio, press OK. But still the black spaces doesn't go. So what additional you need to do is right click on it again, go to pan crop and make sure these two boxes are unchecked and just crop it yourselves. That's it. As simple as that. There we go. Boom. All those black spaces have gone. Now it's all full screen. So that's how you do it. If you found this video useful, please do like and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. See you in my next video.